basic subconscious need that also needs to be fulfilled in a relationship. Now, the deep subconscious need that a man has in a relationship is the need for respect. What do I mean by that? The man has to feel that he's respected as a person, as a human being, as the provider for the family, as the head of the household. Because mard ki jo identity hai, wo uski inhi cheezon se tied up hai. If he's not getting that in a relationship at an identity level, he's not going to feel satisfied. So the wife could be beautiful, she could be wealthy, she could have all those other things, but if she is disrespectful to the husband, he will never feel satisfied in the relationship, no matter how much they think they love each other. Obviously, it goes without saying ki respect sirf mard ka haq nahi hai, respect dono ka haq hai. Aur dono fareeqon ko respect milni bhi chahiye. और ये एक 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 डिसेंट ह्यूमन बिहेवियर में भी ये बात आती है. लेकिन व्हेन इट कम्स टू मेन, दे मस्ट फील रिस्पेक्टेड इन द एरियाज दैट आई मेंशन. गलती कहाँ पे ख़वातीन करती हैं, उन्हें रियलाइज़ भी नहीं होता कि जब वो पब्लिकली अपने खामिंद की उसको शेम करती हैं या उसकी जो कमज़ोरियाँ हैं वो पब्लिकली बयान कर देती हैं, ताना दे देती हैं या मजाक उड़ा देती हैं. ही मे नॉट शो हिज रिएक्शन, but it hits very, very deep inside. And it's far more damaging to a man to be disrespected in this way than it is for a woman, because aurton ki psychology different hai. Now, when it comes to women, what is their most basic psychological subconscious need? And that is the need to feel secure. Ab wo chahe aapki koi bahut independent khatoon ho, jinhone apni zindagi mein, you know, apni cheezon ki wo khud mukhtar hai, lekin phir bhi, this need is going to be in that woman as well, kyunki ye ek biological need hai, isse aap peecha nahi chhuda sakte. She has to feel security in the relationship. Now, this will look different for different women. Some women feel more secure with money. Agar unko husband paise zyada de rahe hain, unko sense of security wahan se feel ho rahi hai. Some women feel more security through respect, that, you know, don't flirt with other women, don't have affairs. That's what makes her feel more secure. And while some other women feel more secure through validation, ki unko publicly validate agar kar rahe hain, privately ya publicly, ya kuch khawateen mein in cheezon ki combination is going to make her feel secure and therefore happy and more fulfilled in a relationship.